Some philosophers are women, yeah, and they write papers too. Sometimes they send their papers out to journals for review. When blinded papers hit your desk, you don't know who's a who. When you assume you make an ass of pretty much just you. It's sometimes kind of funny, but it happens quite a lot. And lots of us would really